following Divas contest is a submission match. Making her way to the ring from another time, Snow Queen Elsa.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Approaching the ring from San Francisco, California. Rated.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
There's the bell, and it won't sound again until one of these superstars taps out.
What a move off the block.
King, what kind of strategy is there in a submission match?
Well, you have to target a body part, no question. After that, you keep attacking that spot until you can slap a hold on it. What a neck breaker.
What a kick that was.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
The Nightmare, controlling the waist. The Witch saw it coming. Any type of strategy you would use in this type of match?
Well, you have to focus on a body part. Keep working it. Eventually setting up your submission hold.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Struggling for control. Oh, man. Did you hear that? WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here at the WWE. Nobody home for that one. Big kick echoing around the arena. The Witch saw it coming. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Wild strike doesn't find a home.
What a reversal.
Oh, the Witch worked some magic right there.
The Nightmare escaped that one.
Ooh. No!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. The Nightmare escaped that one.
Nice reversal there.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, she does it again.
And there's an elbow drop.
A sharp kick. Oh, what an underhanded move.
You're in trouble now.
The Nightmare escaped that one. The Witch saw it coming.
Whoa!
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
No, blocked.
The Witch saw it coming. Once again, this match can only be won by submission.
Hurt.
And there's the reversal.
The Witch controlling the arm.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor if I live next door to her. Going to be a lot of offense in this match.
The Nightmare escaped that one.
Oh, look at this move, Cole.
What a nasty elbow. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, what a smack. Oh, the Witch worked some magic right there.
The Nightmare escaped that one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The Nightmare escaped that one. She misses with a wild strike. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. The Witch saw it coming.
Oh, big elbow.
What do you think the Witch's strategy needs to be here, King?
I'm not sure there's anything she can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All she can hope for is that her opponent slips up, and then she needs to capitalize. Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough.
The Witch saw it coming. Great reaction.
At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win. Whoa, whoa!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. The Nightmare escaped that one.
Wow! Talk about timing! Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this. Look out! Where did... Watch it! What a move! What a smart move! Well, look at this move, Cole!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And she makes it to the ropes. The Witch saw it coming.
Great counter by the Nightmare.
The Witch saw it coming. A swift kick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Caught the leg. Wow.
Nowhere to go. I couldn't stand being in a
good job getting to the ropes there.
Oh, the Witch worked some magic right there. Did you hear the impact on that kick?
Look out!
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. No!
Just a little too slow there.
Great counter by the Nightmare.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
The witch saw it coming. The nightmare escaped that one.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. By the nightmare.
Wild strike misses the target.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Great counter by the nightmare.
Nice reversal.
Ooh, blocked. Great counter by the nightmare. Oh, what a painful kick!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Great counter by the nightmare. Oh, the witch worked some magic right there.
Oh, she does it again. And she reaches the ropes.
Oh, the elbow connects. Watch it, watch it. How do you even call a move like that?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
No one home for that one.
She's hooked. Reversal.
The witch saw it coming.
Counter by the nightmare. Oh, the witch worked some magic right there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Good grief!
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it? And that may have been the only escape.
Oh, the witch worked some magic, right? Oh, my gosh. Heads up.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Incoming.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
Great counter by the nightmare. No blocks.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
The kick connects.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
The nightmare. Tremendous move by the nightmare. Nice reversal.
Oh, kick to the midsection.
Each of these can be.
What a counter that was. She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, good Lord. What a sick thud.
Oh, what a clothesline. What an impact from that kick. Well, look at this move, Cole. Whoa, don't get up.
Great reversal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Heads up. Big move coming.
Oh, what a kick to the head. And there's the arrogance of the nightmare. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. The nightmare escaped that one.
What a reversal.
The witch saw it coming. The nightmare escaped that one. The witch saw it coming. Struggling for control. the bridge of the nose.
What a reversal.
Mr. Target there.
Uh-oh. No, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, the witch worked some magic right there.
I can't believe it.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
There's no escaping this.
Do you want to submit?
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Oh, reversal. Ooh.
The witch from behind.
Look at this. Big bulldog.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Fantastic move by the witch. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? That's it. The match is over. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Action will have repercussions all across the WWE.